What do I want? Ooh, that's a really hard lane for top. Lifestealer, Witch Doctor. That's a rough one. I'll die. Oh, actually, we were not even getting a turn kill.
I don't do so much. Careful, Ben. Careful, Ben.
Fucking dead.
Okay, die.
You got him at least. It's almost dead.
Get a DD room. I can't. Sad. Well, he died. But that's it. Farm. Fight's over. What is
everyone's bottom.
Oh, nice.
Snap tip, it's snap tip.
Get the fuck out. They're all running on.
Oh, I don't have TP. Let's wait for them to split up, then we can fight them. We have really good wave clear. Sad, dude.
Banger next to snap.
Pretty sure Aegis is fading, we should try to fight them. If they have no Aegis, I can doom him.
It's like 1.5 minutes or something.
No, it ended.
Alright now? Okay, nice.
We can fight mid if they go. Let's keep pushing here, make them split up.
Yeah, don't kill the other. Banga is coming to the left.
I can doom him. Sunder something?
Sunder something.
Good
night. Chill. Comment with this guy.
I'm getting body blocked. This is why we need to hold the dust, brothers. Let's take Mitar.
I'm buying one of you.
Which shock the TP?
We need to save him, guys.
I don't know what to
do. I'm kind of with my mech on cooldown, you know, I can help.
It's pretty fucked up that this is happening. Like, the fact that I need to die for this is...
Sorry, I should be with you.
Can I call anybody?
It's fine. I'm okay to die for this. Like, I just don't think that they should be allowed to be there. We traded me for the tower plus two. I mean, to be fair, we could just take the tower for free. But I wanna, like, apply pressure. If I don't make this move, Inro will keep pushing bottom more. And then they just sit there at their tower with their Witch Doctor and Snapfire? Like, no way. We can recall the TP into the fight. He can do whatever he wants.
Yeah, I will.
If we can get vision, it would be great. Because then I can blink stun. Maybe use Firefly.
I'm recalling TV now.
Nice, go more.
Snap ult used from me.
Very nice.
Good job, boys.
Check Roche, if not up, just push all in, so we wait for next doom and meta.
Who knows?
Oops.
Should have landed over there.
I'm chilling. I'm out.
You sent faster.
No Aegis. Oh, what a turn. What a fucking tornado. Wow. Wow, we would have won the fight if it wasn't for that tornado. We should have been there earlier. We should have just let the TB split push and then the rest of us, we all stay there.
Deny the room.
Take the farm on bats. Get your. Yeah. Hello? How does he let me even do that to him? He didn't press rage. Never mind. Let's not complain about the enemies. I'm just a great player, right? Oh no.
Okay. Oh, he has Lincolns.
That's weird. Sailor.
Next, no buyback. Push mid.
Of course, he disarms me.
I'm coming for this guy. Maybe I can catch him.
I think it doesn't matter who you lasso as long as we can kill the target.
Yeah.
They might smoke themselves like this. Be ready for that.
We have DD, just push the fucking tower.
I have no BKB though.
I have 3 seconds of Glimmer, they have no repair here as well.
Kite the Pangaro.
Tower.
Kite the roll.
Fuck the tower.
Oh, I didn't see the Lincolns. Did you guys see the Lincolns?
I have no detection.
Oh yeah.
Nyx. We had no follow up.
Sorry, they don't have
a 4 stat.
We didn't watch.
Anything?
In a team environment, that play works.
Escape.
Right? Oh, he has his own Lincolns. Well, we still got 2 buybacks. I mean, to be fair, I should never ever die in that scenario. Like, that's just my bad. Like, in a team environment, that play works, because I will tell my team, I'm not coming with you, I'm going for the backline, because I saw somebody run away. And I caught the Nyx with like 30% HP or whatever in a Centaur stun into Inferno Blade. Oh, that's just not good. Oh, we have Glyph, I guess.
That's not.
Detection.
Should be dead.
Nice.
Go top.
Okay, nice.
Repair kit is cooldown. Nice. No buyback
on the reactor.
Guys, they will try to go on the rune. We have good vision. Come close.
We have good vision. Get to the rune. Xal. Can you break Lincolns later?
No ring.
Snap.
I bash you. Can you break his Lincolns?
Seconds, so
keep going at them.
I think it was CD.
The fuck was that?
That looks pretty funny. Lamar, that was short. That was funny.
Fucked up. Seems like he fucked up as well.
Right? Who needs Doom when you just slap him? You have Aegis, so. I think he gave his Lincolns away. Rampage? Alright, thank you.
You want a rampage? Go fuck yourself.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry.
You want rampage? Go fuck yourself.
Well okay. Played, GG.
Easy for Masao. I mean, Halbert is not bad to break the Lincolns. It's just more like... Halbert is so bad in this game. It's not good against anybody. Because the... Actually, Nakes already has MKV. I miss why Halbert is bad. Because it's only good to break Lincolns. That's it. It's literally... It's not good for anything else. It's not good against Nakes. He already has MKV. Status resistance is not good in this game either. Oh, it's the game I was watching. Like, I'm already really strong. It's not like I'm only a Doom, right? I also have right clicks. They're only one hero. And actually, Basher, even though I don't have a Lincolns break right away, the Basher is pretty good against Nakes. You know? It's actually pretty good. So, I don't think it... I don't know if it's amazing. How do you decide to go for BKB instead of Pipe for Doom or other offliners? I don't really want to answer that question. But on Doom, you generally don't want to buy Pipe. You need BKB. Because if you buy like Hex, I mean, Hex is cool and all. But if you think about it, if you buy Abyssal, I can actually take his Lincolns off even if he gets Rage off. I mean, or I buy an item to do it. Or I take a Jungle Creep to do it, but they all have animations which aren't really fast. I think the Basher into Abyssal is kind of cool. I don't know if it's the best, but I think it's absolutely fine.